Hello, High Levelers. In this video, what I want to do is go over what GoHighlevel SaaS is. Now, this is going to be a multi-part video where I'm going to have to break down and explain a few things first before we can actually get to the meat and potatoes, if you forgive the expression. First of all, I want to make sure you understand what SaaS is. SaaS stands for Software as a Service. Now, if you're not familiar with that, you probably already experienced it in one way, shape, or form just in life because there's lots of companies out there that offer this service. Netflix, Spotify, these are just a couple of companies that offer a software as a service. Now, Netflix, for example, is a video streaming software. So you pay them every month. So it's a monthly reoccurring subscription that you have to pay them. So you pay them whatever it is, $15 or $20 a month. And as a result of that, you get unlimited video streaming on your app, whether it be your mobile phone, TV, or whatever. Spotify is a little bit different. It's the same kind of model, but they stream audio. So now you can get all of your music commercial free. You don't have to worry about any of that. You just get the music that you want whenever you want it, for as long as you can use it that particular month. Now, again, you pay Spotify for that particular subscription, which whatever subscription you may have, and then as a result of that, you get their service. Now, in order to do this, you have to understand that Netflix, for example, has to build an entire infrastructure. They have to build these apps. They have to build the video streaming. They have to build this software, forgive me if you will, and that costs millions and millions of dollars and takes years to get set up here. So if you want to build a software as a service company, typically, it takes a lot of money and a long time. To do Spotify is also the same way. It took a long time to get that software where it is right now. It took a lot of money and so forth. There's an easier way of doing software as a service using the GoHighlevel software platform. So right now, the GoHighlevel software company, the people who founded it, they founded it years and years ago. And what they've done is they built the software where it's invaluable to small businesses to help run them, get more customers, and really be a truly all-in-one sales and marketing platform for small business. Now with this, they spent millions of dollars developing the software. They have all the employees developing everything. And what they're allowing you to do, they're allowing you to white label their software and sell it to small businesses. Now, I want to sit back and just explain what white labeling means. Right now, if you can imagine, I've used examples of Netflix. Imagine if Netflix would allow you to take that big N, that little red N off of Netflix and put your own logo up there and then sell their video streaming software to other people. Imagine if they would do that. Now, of course, if they won't, because that's how they make all their money, but on the GoHighlevel platform, that's exactly what they're doing. White labeling means you can take their logo down, put your logo up, and sell the GoHighlevel platform, which wasn't built or developed by you. You could sell that to small businesses for a monthly reoccurring subscription, just like Netflix and Spotify charge you, every single month to small businesses. This is how the platform can be successful, because they allow this to happen. So right now, and they're happy to do this. They're happy to be able to, they built it specifically for this purpose because they want other people out there selling their software for them. So that's the whole purpose. So right now, what I want to do is just show you high level real quick, help you understand some of these software as a services and how you can end up selling this software to small businesses and some of the solutions that you can present to them, to small businesses that is, that can help them get more customers and reduce the amount of time they spend working in and on their business. So let's take a look. Okay, so right now we're actually inside of the GoHighlevel platform. And what I'm looking for here is, first of all, let me go back here. And so this is the configuration screen. I'm going to go into the settings and go to the company area. Now, right now, if you take a look, I have my logo here at the top, this little SMB 360. That is my logo that I can put up there because I purchased the ability to white label the software from Highlevel. Now, granted, I'm going to go over a few of the pricing plans. The very lowest pricing plans, you don't have the ability to put your own logo in there. But I'll go over that here in just a little bit. But notice right here that if I go through and remove my logo, notice here that now the GoHighlevel logo shows up. This is their default logo that they actually have. Now, as a result of me being able to purchase this, now I could purchase things at a certain particular plan. Currently, I'm at the highest level plan, which is called Agency Pro, and that costs $497 a month. Now, $497 a month may seem like a lot of money per month to run this, but if you get even one or two clients paying you a subscription fee every single month to use the software, you can more than easily cover that $497 fee. And as a result of that, you can sit back at that level of Agency Pro at $497. You can have an unlimited number of clients, meaning you can bring on 100, 1,000, 10,000, 100,000. Now, I'm being ridiculous here because obviously, no, you'd have to have a massive business to be able to take 100,000 small clients, but you get the point. There is no limit on the amount of clients that you can bring on at that particular level. Now, you're making all this money from these small businesses every single month, but yet you only pay high level one fee once a month for this. to actually utilize their software as a service. So this is where it becomes very beneficial. So right now, again, if I wanted to, I could just simply come here and upload and just simply choose my particular logo, and then notice, boom, now the software, when people log in, they see my logo or your logo in this kind of case for your particular business, your brand, and now you can sell this software as your own. So this right here is how easy it is to get things set up. Now, of course, it wouldn't be quite customizable. It wouldn't be really truly white labeling something unless you can use your own custom domain. Now, I don't know if you could see this, but I'm actually using my domain here is smb360.io. So I'm actually using a custom website to access this software. So now I can use my, not only my own branding, but I can use my own domain name to actually load and have people, like I can give people my own particular URL or domain name link, have them go to that link. They sign into the software. It has my logo on it. And now I'm charging them so much money every single month for the use of the software. So this is the power of just GoHighlevel SaaS in general. It's just the ability to take their platform, all the things that they have, and be able to use it and sell it to small businesses without having to create it for your own. Now, again, keep in mind, if you're building your own business, this would take tens of millions of dollars and years of time to build your own product like a Netflix or Spotify. But here, you don't need to do that. You can just simply make a payment. You can buy their software, customize it. It takes you literally minutes to do this, to put your own logo and to put your own URL on here. And now you're selling the entire platform suite as your own. Let's hop in and take a quick look at the pricing for this. So right now, I did tell you that there was some pricing structures. Currently, again, the highest level that you can get is called Agency Pro, and that's $497 a month, but there are some smaller plans. Now, I always recommend to everybody that signs up for the software, which, by the way, if you're interested in just trying this out, I have tons of resources. First of all, in the description below the video, I have a free course called SaaS Jumpstart, where I teach you 8 different ways of making money with the GoHighlevel platform. I'm also an affiliate of GoHighlevel, so that if you use my link below to sign up, you will get 30 days free trial versus the 14-day, which is standard with the high-level platform. You'll get 30 days to try the software out to get customers before you even have to start paying for the software. So use my link in the description if you're interested in getting set up, or if you're looking to upgrade from the starter plan that we see here up to the Agency Pro. You can also use my upgrade link, and I give you tons of bonuses, tons of things, and you'll get that later. But right now, I have tons of things I give you, coaching and everything else to make you more successful with the GoHighlevel platform. But in the training, I always recommend people start out at the $97 plan. This right here is the lowest, most economical plan. And with this, you can get your own business started, first of all, and you can have 2 customers onboarded before you need to upgrade this plan to a different one. Now, there are some pros and cons of this. The $97 plan, you're not allowed to brand it, meaning you can't put your own logo on it, but they do allow you to use your own URL to access it. So yeah, it is customized, but again, you don't get the logo. You have to deal with the GoHighlevel logo, that one with the arrows that you saw, until you get such time as you want to upgrade to either the $297 plan or the $497 plan. Now, I always recommend people go right from $97 to $497. That's just my own personal preference, because there's a lot of benefits at the $497 plan, which I'm going to show you. And just, it makes your business and your life so much easier without having to deal with the $297 plan. Not that it's bad, but there are just certain benefits at the $497, that Agency Pro level, that makes your running your business so much easier and so much smoother. I did really show you this, and keep in mind, everything that you deal with in high level is always unlimited. Now, what does that mean? Everything's always unlimited, meaning you get unlimited contacts in your CRM system. So you can have as many people as you want. You can have as many funnels, as many websites, as many domains, as many anything that the software can use. And we'll take a quick look at just some of the features that it has. I'm going to scroll down here and just take a quick look here. But if we take a look here, we see these are some of the features that you have: CRM and pipeline management, unlimited sales funnels, website builders, surveys and forms, so you don't have to pay for any of this. Now, keep this in mind. When I migrated, I've been using the GoHighlevel platform for years, probably at least 3 at this particular point, if not a little bit more. But I converted to GoHighlevel because I was paying more than twice that $497 fee in other software, because I was using 3, 4, and even, no, I think it was 4 pieces of software at the time to run all this. So I was using my sales funnels. I had one software, the CRM system. I had another software, the website builder, survey forms. I had another software for that, dealing with email and SMS marketing. I had another software provider, and all these people charge you $297. One of these softwares add up when you add them up. Just take a look here. This right here says some of these other tools of what most people charge you for this stuff, and ultimately what you're saving here. By the end, by the time you look at getting all of this stuff, and by the way, did I tell you that besides calendaring, you have complete workflow automation to automate everything in your business? You have courses. If you're a course creator, you can have a membership area. You can have your own community. If you can think about a Facebook group or a school community, you can have those kind of communities built into high level without having to pay for them. That's another savings that you can actually have, or even introduce to your clients without paying more. So there's tons of benefits to the GoHighlevel platform, all of which you can get by just simply paying the one-time monthly fee, whether it be $97 all the way up to $497 a month. So here's what you end up getting for this. And notice at the bottom here, this is how much you'd end up paying for all of these other softwares. And they're trying to be reasonable with the pricing. But for $97 per month, you get all of this. Okay? You get all of these things that are included here. Now, again, minus this white label mobile app, which is something else we'll have to talk about. But anyway, you do get all of these other benefits inside the GoHighlevel platform. So right now, one of the great benefits about this is that inside of this, going to the $497 plan, you get something called the SaaS configurator. This thing is ultimately amazing. It is what's going to revolutionize your business. Now, what you can do is you can create all of your products and plans, all of your subscription plans that you're selling every month. You can create that and define that here in the SaaS configurator. And then once you do that, everything that somebody buys through a funnel or website, if they want to sign up for your service, everything is done automatically through the Highlevel system, meaning the account is already made. The user accounts are created. They can sign up without any intervention whatsoever from you or your business. They go to your funnel, they sign up through a form, they pay for the services, depending upon what plan that they pick. The account is already created, the security, everything's already configured whenever they get their account created. Their email, their username, and password, within a few minutes of getting their account created, they can log in and begin working and using your services, and you can begin making money without even having to ever talk to somebody. So the SaaS configurator is the key reason why I always suggest people go to the $497 plan. And just truly, GoHighlevel and SaaS, they truly made it easy to sit back and start a software as a service company. Check it out. If you're not familiar with this, sign up for the link below. Look at my training on my YouTube. I go over a lot of different videos about what you can do, how you can make money with this particular software, whether it be getting companies Google reviews or helping them with customer communication. There are so many tools that are in the GoHighlevel platform that you can use to make money. It's not uncommon that people can charge from $297 to $497 for each customer per month to sit back and make money. And you can imagine how much money you would actually need to quit your 9-to-5 job. If you only need $3,000 or even $5,000, you might need 10 clients. 10 clients on board. And then at that point, you're making enough money to replace your 9-to-5 job. You can quit it and then do this job full time. Guys, thank you so much. I appreciate it. Again, if you're looking to get signed up, use my link below. You do get a full 30 days free trial. Thanks so much and have a great day. Bye-bye.